Geraskov of Bulgaria. He has just earned a 10 on the Pommel horse. Here it is, moments ago.
We've been talking about the importance of originality. Watch what he does in this exercise. This is a completely original move, and this routine, without question, deserves a 10. Tremendous elevation. Perfect form. He fulfills the requirement of the scissors. Now watch this part of the exercise. He picks up into flares, goes down to the end, back down, back up to the middle. He really must not stop there. He had a little trouble with that. Pirouette all the way off the end in a helicopter twirl. That is what we've been talking about, originality.
Lubomir Geraskov, a perfect 10. All four judges agreed. Now, moments ago, over on the parallel bar, Sven Tippelt of the East Germans. Watch his dismount.
He had a lot of trouble on this double front. This is a very difficult move to land, but watch him bound out of the area. At least three huge steps. Now, he's a fine gymnast, but there's no way that that particular routine deserved a 9.9.
9.9, and he almost ran out of the building. So the Soviets have put pressure.